It is 7. It is 7 a.m. in the morning, and we went out. Kind of a little queasy, but not a lot to be hungover. So we got a flight at 10:30 to LEGAZPI, going back to LEGAZPI. Oh yeah, we should take the elevator, and hopefully we'll be okay by then in the plane as well.
It's not good.
Alright, final day in CEBU. About to leave, go to the airport to LEGAZPI. Hopefully the weather stays like this over there, so we'll see. Take care. We're here at Mac 10 CEBU Airport. I have 9 minutes left on my film, so I'm trying to use this as minimal as possible.
The Wi-Fi is one day.
That's
the other day.
Shit, man, I'm kind of tired of flying right now.
I thought we were gonna stay here.
He thought the flight number was wrong, going to LEGAZPI, but he's looking at the first flight we went to, coming here. Let's board. Look at this. Okay, there's like no room in our gate, so we're gonna go back upstairs just to look at something to eat or check out some stores. Okay, after an hour and a half, I ate some food and some coffee, so the hangover is not there anymore. So we were supposed to board at 10, but what time is it now?
10:11.
10:11. I don't think our flight's here yet. This is the only time I'm standing in the bus. Shit, I'm all the way in the front. Almost. back into LEGAZPI. But when I was exiting, I hit my head on the cabin door. Does he know we're here?
Huh?
Does he know we're here?
Ooh. Okay.
I'm holding this awkwardly, but I have like a few minutes left in this cam, so let's see how many pics I can get.
Hey, remember this?
I almost died.
Level 3. First, sir.
Chili first.